Hello. Welcome to Health and Fitness. Please leave your comment after watching this video and also subscribe our channel.
Vitamin K1 versus K2. What's the difference? Vitamin K is well known for its role in blood clotting, but you may not know that its name actually refers to a group of several vitamins that provide health benefits far beyond helping your blood clot. This article will review the differences between the two main forms of vitamin K found in the human diet, vitamin K1 and vitamin K2. You'll also learn which foods are good sources of these vitamins and the health benefits you can expect from eating them. What is vitamin K? Vitamin K is a group of fat-soluble vitamins that share similar chemical structures. Vitamin K was accidentally discovered in the 1920s and 1930s after restricted diets in animals led to excessive bleeding. Although there are several different types of vitamin K, the two most often found in the human diet are vitamin K1 and vitamin K2. Vitamin K1, also called phylloquinone, is mostly found in plant foods like leafy green vegetables. It makes up about 75% to 90% of all vitamin K consumed by humans. Vitamin K2 is found in fermented foods and animal products, and is also produced by gut bacteria. It has several subtypes called monoquinones, MKs, that are named by the length of their side chain. They range from MK4 to MK13. Vitamin K refers to a group of vitamins that share a similar chemical structure. The two main forms found in the human diet are K1 and K2. Differences between K1 and K2 in the body. The main function of all types of vitamin K is to activate proteins that serve important roles in blood clotting, heart health and bone health. However, because of differences in absorption and transport to tissues throughout the body, vitamin K1 and K2 could have profoundly different effects on your health. In general, the vitamin K1 found in plants is poorly absorbed by the body. One study estimated that less than 10% of the K1 found in plants is actually absorbed. Less is known about the absorption of vitamin K2, yet experts believe that because K2 is often found in foods that contain fat, it may be better absorbed than K1. This is because vitamin K is a fat-soluble vitamin. Fat-soluble vitamins are much better absorbed when eaten with dietary fat. Additionally, vitamin K2's long side chain allows it to circulate in the blood longer than K1. Where vitamin K1 may stay in the blood for several hours, some forms of K2 can remain in the blood for days. Some researchers believe that the longer circulation time of vitamin K2 allows it to be better used in tissues located throughout the body. Vitamin K1 is primarily transported to and used by the liver. These differences are crucial to identifying the different roles vitamin K1 and K2 play in the body. The next sections investigate this topic further. Differences in absorption and transportation of vitamin K1 and K2 in the body may lead to differences in their effects on your health.
Thank you for watching. For more, subscribe to our channel and share videos with all your friends.